Have you ever met Simone Moro?
Yes, many times.
Yeah, you did. Has anyone ever done the traverse from Lhotse to Everest?
Not yet.
Not yet.
No. Not the traverse. You do if you go up on the south side of Lhotse, down to the south summit, south col, and up to the Everest and down. Or you do it opposite. Maybe opposite is a little bit easier. I know that they are thinking about, but it's difficult. They will handle it, but maybe not the next generation.
I've met him and interviewed him, and I think it's my maybe 50 interviews, one of the most interesting, because he said in his interview that Boukreev had gone to Krakauer's tent three times to get him to help rescue some of the other climbers, and three times Krakauer refused. I thought that was interesting.
Now, in this case, I am defending Krakauer, and I have to defend him.
It's okay. Because,
yes, Krakauer is still alive. Boukreev is not anymore alive. Yeah. Boukreev wrote a book. In reality, he did not write a book. Somebody wrote the book, a ghostwriter. Mm-hmm. And the book is nothing else than a defension, defending himself. I understand it. I met both of them. I met Krakauer. I met Boukreev. Boukreev, without doubt, was the strongest climber on the expedition. Boukreev went to the summit and he went back to the South Col, like Krakauer too. Boukreev was the leading, from the physical side, the leading figure on this summit pitch. Both went down, a few other people too. And when in the night they understood that something is wrong and the moon came out and the storm went less, Boukreev went to save the people, no doubt. And the helpers were Sherpas. That Krakauer was in this case somewhere in a tent and did not maybe know what's really going out side of the tent is a possibility. But how Krakauer is describing the behavior of Boukreev, it's perfect right. I met him in the Pamir, I met him in the Himalayas, Boukreev, and he was a great climber, but he was really not caring about others. In this case, he did, and I have a great respect of him, but he was really with the nose up, like Krakauer is describing the situation. And he was not on the expedition to be a kindergarten school situation. Krakauer always said, I am on the expedition to see what's happening. And he did it. And he did a great book. And I believe what he is writing. He became very successful and he attracted a lot of envy on his person. He is describing Boukreev in a certain way. And in my experience, Boukreev was exactly like Krakauer wrote. But Boukreev, on his way, never said that I'm there to handle this expedition. He was there as a helper for, what was his name? Scott Fisher. He was there for Scott Fisher to prepare the way. But he always said, I am not here to help the people. I don't pull the people up to the summit. If you do it, you do it. And they died in reality because Fisher was trying to be better than this New Zealand guy. The name is... what is the name of the New Zealand guy?
I'm sorry, I don't remember.
It's not so important. The competitor in the economic world.
In the professional.
Yeah, yeah. And so he helped people and lost all his power to carry up these people. And in this moment, Boukreev was on the way down. And I don't see any critics in the book of Krakauer about Boukreev. I don't see it. Yeah. He's describing the Boukreev like he was.
Okay.
Later on, many people tried to make fight out about Boukreev and Krakauer. But I met both of them, and I have to say that Krakauer did a great description of reality.
I'm glad you cleared that up.
Yeah.
But you see, Simone had a little bit...
Yeah, but Simone is a friend of... He was a friend with Boukreev.
Exactly.
They did something together, but Simone was not there. Simone is a nice guy, a very good climber, but he was not there in this situation. And in this case... I was not there. I have two views, knowing that one is written by Krakauer, the other one is written by a lady, a ghostwriter. And especially, I could only see and live with two persons. And how Boukreev is described in the book of Krakauer, it's exactly my experience I had with Boukreev.